So I'm standing here at Meharry Medical College. This is a historic medical school. It's the oldest medical school for African-American doctors. My grandfather, Uncle J.H. Griffin, was the valedictorian of his class. Of 85 students graduated in 1915, and his brother, my grandfather, Dr. David Griffin, graduated in 1942. Both were practicing physicians in Southern Georgia and inspired me to continue in their legacy. So I'm so excited. This is my first time ever coming to Meharry. Full circle.